It's so difficult to find a pro for this before, and then it's like, oh yeah. Maybe I just need to kill it like outright, or it will give me a drop. And maybe it doesn't. Oh, but then again, like the, Chaz's, sword has, like a holy element, so I guess it's got a chance of, like, insta-killing it. Interesting. What sucks is that we've, gotten the axe twice, but Gris was never in the party to receive it, so... It's only when, like, he physically equips the item that the Chevo pops. I feel bad for Haseo. He, badged this, like, about... a year ago, I think it was his first badge. I'm concerned about this, I'm just gonna try and kill him. Yeah, I think it was like, 2022 on his profile. It shows that he's got the badge there, but he no longer... Because they apparently revised this. So, I had a look at how many, Chivos he had on it, it's something like 28. And they expanded the set to 93 Chivos. It's little wonder that not many people, like, they get the badge, and then they see the revision, and they see so many, like, things they need to do, and it's like, oh. Nah, I'm good. Shit. Use more of Chaz's stuff, I guess. The axe. Give me it. I think it's called the Death Axe. Which sounds pretty cool, but... Give me your weapon! could have been bad. That could have been real bad. I think it said surprise attack, so I think take the opportunity to get some free XP. Maybe if it was like a two pair of Chaos Knights, it's called Chaos Knight. Chaos Bringer. Good. So I guess the beat axe is the best one. Let's check out the equipment. Weapons. Yep, seems to be the best one. So we'll stick with that. Now, the one that's dropped by the enemy in Dio's castle, let's see if we can find that. I think it's called Shadow Blade. Yeah. Interesting. All right. Anyways. that. Let's just proceed. So basically, Gris will be just like an extra bit of damage for us. Sweeping Warp and Crash. What do these mean? Warcry is on the person, increases their attack, so yeah, we'll do that. Crash is an instant defeat, so we can't use that. Sweeping is all enemies' physical damage. Okay. Well, I'd like to use Crash first. I mean Warcry. Gris and Evil did. Ooh, teeny! Okay, I'm showing it who's boss. Yes. Center. Sweeping? Yeah, let's see how this does. Let's see what happens when he does, like, just his normal attack then. Stage 2. It's more of the same shit, really. Yes, just like that. So far, so good. Damn, my bum hole. you. Taste me. Alright. We're just gonna do it instantly. Time. This should be easy mode, with all the stages that I picked up. This should be easy clap. Stop throwing naked at me. How dare you. Bad troll. We have access. What? a decision on my part. That was a good decision. How about you skip? She's one, but I have that extra member, so that's basically like an extra turn of healing for me. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. You can use the soul. There we go. Fuck off. How close are you now, girl? You're gonna be getting real close. Real close. Oh, That one was a just in case. Okay. I think you're fucking up. This time, I guess we could try harder. Secretly training, huh?